Hi guys! After a long pause with videos like this right in front of the camera, I'm here again and today I have experience for you with multi-material upgrade version 2S, which is actually an improvement of this 3D printer for the possibility of color printing with up to 5 colors. So if you want to know what my experience is with this color upgrade, stay here and let's take a look at it together. It's finally here! This is how I could start this mini review. If you ask why, the answer is simple. The time from ordering to the operation of this color upgrade was very long time. To let you know what very long time mean, I will explain in more detail. If I wanted to install this upgrade, I had to have an upgrade from MK2 to MK2.5, which I ordered in January 2018 and delivered to me in early June of the same year. The delivery dates of Prusa Research are horrible. As you can see, my initial upgrade to MK2.5 consisted of two parts. Upgrade from MK2 to MK2S, this is the initial one, and then upgrade from MK2S to MK2.5. You can find a link to the video from upgrade of MK2 in the video description. I already had MK2.5, so I could order an MMU2 upgrade, which I did at the end of October 2018. At that time it was just MMU2, and during the waiting to delivering, Prusa Research changed it to MMU2S, which was a nice surprise. Months passed and the shipment was still undelivered. So, at the end of March 2019, I asked Prusa Research when the upgrade would be sent to me, and the next day the status of my shipment changed to sent. It's just a coincidence. Even so, I was grateful that it moved. In total, only 5 months have been since the pre-order before the upgrade was delivered to me. But okay, these are pre-orders, so it takes some time. So I could upgrade MK2.5 to MMU2S in April 2019. And here begins the second part of this endless story. I was very much looking forward to this upgrade, so I said to myself, "Yuppie, yuppie, yuppie! It's here, I will start assemble it." I manage the mechanical and software part of the upgrade. You can find a link to the video from the MMU2 upgrade in the video description. There are a few issues I've had with MMU2. But here comes the big but. The first attempts at color printing was a big disappointment. The MMU2 did not work properly and jam occurred almost every time the filament was inserted into the printhead. I didn't know what was going on and I was very unhappy about that. I didn't have much time to solve this problem at that time because I go to work and I have various other activities. And then came the summer, the holidays, and especially the very hot heat. Why do I mention heat? Because I use my 3D printer in my attic flat directly in the living room and unfortunately I don't have air conditioning. So those of you who live in the attic flat can probably imagine how hot I can have here during the summer. I almost did not start printing during the summer for that reason. And if I even started printing, I did it in another room. However, supervising the constant jamming in another room is quite difficult. I also tried to solve the problem with MMU2 with Prusa Research customer support, but in the first answers they could not solve this problem. As you can see, I was disappointed with the purchase of this MMU2. It's stuck here. Since color printing requires a lot of printing hours and I only had such time on weekends, I often had to postpone solving this problem. Subsequently, I got to this in the fall and winter, especially during the Christmas holidays, when we, together with technicians from Prusa Research, managed to find out the cause of the problem. That's why they sent me a new heatbreak from Prusa Research in January of 2020. It's such a small metal tube that I replaced and the color printing was suddenly functional. The problem was that I had the original heatbreak in the printhead, which had a standard 2.0mm hole, and the new specially modified heatbreak for the MMU2 had a 2.2mm hole. The used filament will not fit into the original heatbreak and will fit into the new special one. That's magic! It's a big pity that the information about purchase and the replace of the heatbreak for a new special one was not listed on the Prusa Research website at the time when I was buying upgrades. Yuppie! I'm happy! It finally works! And it took only a year and 3 months from the pre-order to the functional color printing. Finally, I can use this multi-material upgrade version 2S in the full possibilities. Although, I would add a small star here because using the printer in the full possibilities is not so easy in my case for time reasons. That means that printing is functional but not so good as I expected. There is a big difference between using this color printing and a regular one color printing because I can leave one color printing almost completely unattended even when I am not at home. This is not possible with color printing because the filament often jams. My most successful print, which lasted about 10 hours, had only one jam. Otherwise, the print was interrupted several times during one print. As you have seen and heard, this story was quite complicated and you may understand the reason for my final verdict. I don't want to discourage anyone from buying MMU2S because I'm a Prusa Research fan myself. Their printers are great and this multi-material upgrade also prints quite accurately. Although it's more complicated with color and you have to play with the settings so that you don't happen that the colors will affect your prints and mix in the print head, as you can see on these models. But it's just a tuning the settings in the slicer. Think very well about whether you want to experience something like what happened to me. I hope that nothing like this will happen to you and you will be lucky that you will get all the necessary parts, which of course I wish you. However, I didn't have the appropriate information, the instructions were not accurate, the parts were not printed correctly, and the most important thing, I didn't receive the appropriate parts. For more details about these issues, check the description of this video. Instead of the usual 5-month wait for delivery, there was a 15-month wait of a lot of troubleshooting. I don't want it to happen to me a second time, and I wouldn't try it a second time, definitely not. I will honestly tell you that I consider this MMU2S upgrade to be a very big loss for me, especially in terms of time. It's not about money, but the lost time I needed to find the cause of the problem will never be returned to me. If I don't go to work and have more time for 3D printing, I would probably take it differently because it could have ended better and I probably wouldn't be so disgusted, but I'm telling you my situation. I consider this whole MMU2S to be a beta version and I believe that it should not be suitable for sale in the form I received it. In short, I can say color printing rather okay. Print quality rather okay. Disadvantages: I lost the filament moving sensor, printing continues to work even if the filament doesn't move into the printing head, this is not okay. I also got problems with filament loading, previously I had much less felt loadings. This is really not okay. Time needed to correct function of the printer. Oh, that is wrong. I spent a lot of time discovering the problem and I don't think a mistake like this should happen to a company like Prusa Research. Please do not repeat that. However, the time moves on. Prusa Research company is constantly improving. They have new videos and tutorials to help you with problems. So, if you are passionate in 3D printing and you need color 3D printing, go ahead so you can produce such a nice colorful 3D model. Now you have at least a little help in the form of this video. Be sure to check out more related videos to learn more about MMU2S and color 3D printing. If you like this video, don't forget to like it. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. And if you want to see other similar videos, then don't forget to subscribe to this channel by clicking on the logo at the bottom right. Have a nice day and be creative. Your 3D guru, George.